Target location data obtained. Marking on map. Requested material obtained. Thank you.
He just started transmitting to us directly.
Now do you believe we're not a threat?
Your mouth can say anything it wants, but you still don't have a heart.
I suppose that's technically accurate. Yes, well, you're free to visit our village whenever you like.
What's that noise?
2B, this is an emergency transmission from the bunker. We're reading a Goliath-class enemy inside the city ruins. And it looks like there are a ton of other machines there with it. All your high units should proceed and engage immediately.
A Goliath? This was a trap. I knew it!
I promise you, we were not aware of this information. I realize the odds of you believing me are strikingly low. But I hope you will, nonetheless.
We'll sort it out later. Let's go.
To be. Command is deploying new flight units for us. They just set the coordinates, so let's get going.
On it.
Flight units should be on the roof of that building up ahead. It'll be dangerous, but we're not going anywhere unless we pass through that Goliath's legs. We should be careful. Zod's central wiring hub. Those flight units while we can.
Be careful. The skies are packed with anti-air weapons. Make sure to approach at low altitude.
Copy that. Target enemies offline. That should do it for the Goliaths.
Look out! It's recharging!
Enemy vibrations are growing in intensity. It's resonating in tandem with the area beneath the combat zone.
Unbelievable. The aliens who haven't revealed themselves in hundreds of years were hiding underground?
In centuries, we've intercepted a signal belonging to the aliens. These are the creatures that are in direct command of the machine life forms on this planet. If we can destroy them, We can end this long and arduous war once and for all. Our intel team is hard at work attempting to analyze the source of the signal, but we're not there yet. We need more data. All Yorha units are hereby ordered to prioritize data collection above all else. We can't let this chance slip through our fingers. Glory to mankind.
I used Command's data to determine the signal's source and marked it on the map. But it seems to be underground. Like, way underground.
Guess we'll see once we get there. If we're lucky.
You're not much for plans, are you, 2B? B, we picked up the signal under the caved-in area. Let's go check it out.
Mission completed. Notification received from access point.
Is this a pod?
Hypothesis. The owner discarded this pod and left it in safe mode. Motives unknown.
Why was it abandoned? Pod, reactivate it for me. If it's usable, try to overwrite the original owner with my ID.
Activation complete. Access granted. Previous owner ID successfully overwritten. Special weaponry now available.
This is exhausting. He doesn't care at all about anyone but himself. And yet his followers just keep talking about how great he is. What's the point of all this? And what's he even getting out of it?
Maybe you should ask him.